Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. This is the Corporate Grain Soft and Strong Toilet Paper. You can find it in Kroger's. If they're not sold out. Right now, finding stuff in stores is getting kind of hard to do in places. It's 2-ply toilet paper. This is a 24 pack, 2-ply. I can't remember what I paid for it. I buy it on a regular basis, but I'm drunk. Can't think of what it cost. Okay, it's septic safe. Plush and sturdy. I guarantee you love it. You don't like the products, Kroger, take it back. Take your toilet paper back with a receipt and I'll give you your money back. I've been toilet buying this probably been back in the fall. I don't remember exactly when. And rolls of toilet paper I went through since then. God knows. Not a lot. It's pretty good toilet paper. It's getting soft, strong, and no cheap. Store brand toilet paper is gonna fall apart on you real easy. Use it like it's like a normal to any other toilet paper. It's nice and soft. It's a lot cheaper than what you're gonna pay. I don't know about you, but a lot of people I'm having problems making ends meet, like a lot of other people. So I've got one. I'm buying more and more store brand products. It's a lot cheaper, especially with the price of inflation going up. On everybody. And Kroger's toilet paper's a lot cheaper than you're gonna pay Charmin, Cottonelle, and all the other name brands. And my honest opinion, it's just as good. You use it, wipe your behind, in front of you. Well, you know, whatever you need it for. It's just as good as what you want. This is good. It's a name brand. It's good and soft and strong. And a lot cheaper. And with the price of everything going up so high, hell, most people are going to have to start buying store brand stuff. The same things are going to get worse. The prices with what's going on with Russia, Ukraine. Yeah, this is some good toilet paper. It's the Kroger's Soft and Strong Toilet Paper. You can buy it in your neighborhood Kroger store. You can find it on the shelf. Just like I said, some stores what you can find in them is hit and miss right now because of supply chain problems. And like I said, it's just as good as any Charmin, Cottonelle, or any Ankle Soft, or any other toilet paper. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you on my next product review. Have a good one.